You've been quite the help to me, you know that?
I thought so.
Nope, I can't give you that right now. There's men who know when to throw in their cards. And then, there's those who make a mistake and double down. Leviticus Cornwall is of this latter persuasion. He has decided to raise the stakes against Signor Martelli. He has a refinery in the Heartlands. You will show him he has made a costly bet. Oblige him to fold. There will be Capitale there, too, if you can find it. Off you go.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town? Come back when you're in the market for real quality.
Stopping you, is there?
Okay, then.
The thing with these city types is, never take them too serious, like, and be ready to move if they come looking for you. All right. Now, it's time for another one of your friend Sean's pearls of wisdom. If you're going to kick someone in the gob, do it once and do it right. That little gem. Pure Maguire. So, whose gob are we going to be kicking in, you might ask? I'll tell you. Leviticus Cornwall. He's not so happy about your recent antics up at Compson's Stead. I'd classify that as a half-kicking. So, if I'm going to stand by my own principles, we need to supply the other half as soon as possible. Martelli suggests we go up after his refinery. Bound to be plenty worth stealing. And if Martelli is right, some of what's worth stealing is bound to be capitale. Good deal all round.
Mm-hmm.